You asked, and now it's finally here. Appalachian Wireless now offers unlimited data on the best network in the region. See store for complete details. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky Network Company.
Reclaim Appalachia today hosted a stone crusher demonstration and experiment on reclaimed mine soil in Mingo County. A SEPI Super Soil stone crusher was paired with a heavy-duty farm tractor and used to convert rocky mine ground into usable soil on property owned by the Mingo County Redevelopment Authority on 22 Mine Road.
As far as we know, this has never been tried before in Appalachia on reclaimed mine grounds, and we think this could be a major key to making these lands more usable for lots of different kinds of agriculture.
Those with Reclaim Appalachia say the newly compacted soil could be used to grow typical products such as corn, soybeans, or hay. But if today's experiment works, officials are hoping to start growing blackberries, raspberries, and lavender to get higher valued crops per acre.
Once we've converted this heavily compacted, very rocky ground into loose, usable soil, that opens up a world of possibilities.
Hall says he hopes today's demonstration and experiment not only helps Mingo County's economy flourish, but surrounding counties as well.
I hope that this can be a seed that will then grow into, a lot of other similar projects on other sites that are similar to this. This could open up a whole new section of the economy. So, if we can convert these thousands of acres of reclaimed mine lands into really usable, diverse agriculture sites, to me, I think that means hundreds and hundreds of jobs.
The large stone crusher comes from a company based in Italy. It's 8 feet wide and must be used with a 300 horsepower tractor. It can go down to the depth of about a foot and grind rocks up to about 20 inches in diameter. In Holden, Shelby Porter, EKB News.